must be where Ratchet and Clank are being held. And Kit. Phew, no alarms. Now to find a way over to that processing center. Getting worse out here. Since when do they lock the processing center? Oh, there has to be another way in. Bob, shouldn't you be in our Ardolus? Gate. That's new. Gonna have to improvise. Security gate. That's new. Gonna have to improvise. call that sturdy.
Feels so good. It's something bigger.
Almost there. Come on, guys. Please, still be down here. There's Clank, but I don't see Ratchet.
Bro, this bounty ain't worth it. We gotta break out of here.
Dude, your biceps would never fit through that.
Definitely not Clank.
Torture.
Yo, we decided to, like, stop killing you.
Have you seen someone who looks like me? No?
You'd best not be after me, Booty.
Not a chance.
Rivet! They're about to incinerate your robot friend!
Rivet?
I've got you, Bolts!
Right there!
Just sit your friends that way. If you need backup...
Take care of them. And thanks.
We'll take it from here.
scared me. I'd let you rest, but we don't have a lot of time.
You got here quickly. Thank you. They took Ratchet and Clank through that door. Something about maximum security.
We'll catch up to them. And, I'm glad you're all right, Clank.
You too. Center is open. We can get to Ratchet and Kit's cells. Through there. This is even more chaotic than Savali.
Sorry I left you behind back there, Bolts. Things got complicated.
I understand. There was a lot of chaos.
No, yeah, that.
How did this get here?
A part of something bigger.
A lot of prisoners.
Oh my. They must be everyone who has ever crossed the Emperor.
Hello, prisoner. Please return to yourself for your evening torture.
Get out of the way!
Thank you, boss. The guard out of prime
Ratchet and Kit.
We can't let them get any deeper into the prison!
Deactivated the bridge.
They must have manual controls as backup.
Exciting! Escort bees to teach a lesson!
Not right now!
I do not mean to rush you. But Ratchet and Kit are about to be moved. Coming.
Okay, let's get him.
Hurry, tether on to their cell.
No, no!
Rivet?
Clank! How did you...
I know my way around. Are you okay?
We're fine. Trying to escape. Somehow.
Must be very worried about all of this.
Something like that. Look, folks, I'll be honest. Kit is the warbot who took off my arm.
Oh, dear.
Yeah. Anyway, that's what's wrong.
Now!
keep an eye on it.
Don't worry, Bolt. We'll save them.
Right. You fight. I will search for Ope. Way forward.
Prisoner at home and on a hall pass. Scolding. With deadly force.
I will search for a way forward. Get taken any deeper into the prison.
We won't!
Make it.
Don't thank us yet. We need to power down these cells, which means a visit to the warden's office.
Did you hear about the disturbance in processing? I was informed it may have... been... a Lombax.
How exciting! Enough of that?
Get us out of here! I know we messed up, but we're like...
Y'all keep that in mind.
Hey, dispenser!
to a loading platform.
Don't you worry about us. We got a plan to get us out of here.
Mort? How did you... group of skeetles. Room? Whoosh? A whiz?
Enemies thought the buzzing was annoying before. Just wait! Oh, my stars! That is a good one! I love kicking off a new upgrade chain.
Just have to use these platforms to get closer and go from there.
Be careful. That is a long way down. I should have realized how impacted you were by what happened with Kit. Do you think you could ever forgive her? Perhaps you should.
I don't know, but that won't stop me from saving her. Through that open access hatch. Almost there.
emergency shutdown initiated. Rerouting power to the VIP section.
Ratchet's in a VIP cell, isn't he?
Yes.
You are a fool for underestimating me! Witness my power! My favorite window! No matter. I have an endless supply of...
Return to Ratchet and Kit before it is too late.
Yeah, just have to get out of here first.
The office is sealed. How do we get out?
Maybe that window leads somewhere.
Thank you. It would appear we have new allies.
They're moving his cell again? And to maximum security.
I will start developing a plan B.
Catch up to their cell faster before they're locked away.
Or a plan C, perhaps. Perhaps we can use that rift tether to get us up to that platform. Hit those buttons to open the door.
Keep your gas protocol in effect. Increasing gas level.
Seems to deeply regret it. Now keep moving.
Maybe. We're not gonna make
tether
it.
Tether onto that rift.
Ah.
itself. It went outside. There, quickly. We must slingshot onto that evacuation platform.
Drop ships.
Use that crank to pull the cell back toward us.
You will never escape! This place is surrounded, and your friend is being lifted away! There is nothing you can do about it now!
Someone call for backup?
Thanks for the save. Kit, are you...
Give us a minute.
We'll meet you at the ship.
Clank told me I should try to forgive you. I am going back to Savali. I never should have...
Wait! You're just gonna hide again? Now?
I am very... Truly, I am sorry, Rivet. For everything. I am not a good partner.
Well, maybe you could be. If you'd stopped to help me that night instead of running away, things could have been different. Or if you just told the truth, maybe...
Why do none of you understand? I am broken. I will always be broken.
Fine. Go hide. We have a universe to save.
Yeah.
Universes, whatever. I don't need a partner anyway.
Wait, where's Kit?
She's not coming.
But... Kit should be here.
She didn't want to be.
Only because she thinks she's dangerous.
And maybe she is.
So you're just gonna give up on her? Because you're afraid?
Says the big hero who's too scared to look for the other Lombaxes? At least my fear makes sense.
Sorry.
Sorry.
Thank goodness, we were so worried!
They can't stop us that easily.
What took you all so long? Hey, I think I know how we can find the Emperor! When you're ready to take the fight to him, come talk to me!
Little Zircon has returned from the land! The Matrix! All true thieves are masters of thinking on their feet. So, every 5 kills, little Zircon will swap your weapon for a new one.
Yeah.